One of the roughest, probably the toughest wrestler that I've ever had the pleasure of knowing is Buddy Colt.